Yo, how's it going, everyone? I'm gonna start up my Discord here, see what others are doing. Thank you for joining me. This is Stonewall Jefferson, Stonewall Jefferson Streams. I'm gonna just fix my picture a little bit here. There we go. That's fine. All right. Let's see. Looks like number 2. So yeah, this game basically is a combination of Dynasty Warriors, Mountain Blade, and if you were to combine all that with Total War, put it together into an MMO, you get this. It's a pretty good little game. Very, very large map. I'm in a city, in a region, in a country, in a ever-growing, ever-expanding environment. So there's players and clans and people fighting over all kinds of areas all over here of all different sizes. Groups of multiple clans which actually form into alliances. Seems all complicated, but do not let that fool you. Okay. I'm gonna do a field battle. So the other thing we have are weekly quests, which if I go into here, you should see, boom, there's a little quest that you can do. Right now, I'm currently working on winning field battles. And I just got a text. I'm off of work, so I'm all haggard and crazy looking, so that's why I've got the camera off at the moment. Alright, so we are going to be moving out here. We've hit the average wait time. Yeah, we're just waiting. Some of these wait times can be kind of long sometimes.
There you go. Hey, be nice, Brady. You be nice. You be nice. It's okay, you're a good boy. You're a good boy. Yeah. You're a good boy for being nice. I told you to be nice. Sorry, my cat and my fiance's parents' dog. Forgot I was live. All right, about to make our move. We're doing some scout cavalry, which is nice. Because what we're going to do is we're going to take point C. Boom. Okay, this is gonna be cool. Doesn't look like they have a lot of cav. We do, though. Well, we got me. Cav. There's not enough time to respond. Good job, guys. I'm just gonna send a bunch of shield units at him. That'll work. They're scary looking too. Oh, there's more serfs where that came from. There we go.
You're doing okay. I got it. Go for A. That kind of hit me hard. How is it every time I want to make a major move, I'm outnumbered? All right, I'm going to take a nap for a few and then I'll be back on. Huh?